What is going on, guys? Mike with Chit Chat Gaming. Today we're going to be taking a look here at Star Wars Racer Episode 1, or Episode 1 of Star Wars Racer, whichever way you want to say it here, on the Nintendo Switch. It did release here today. Now, I originally played this game back in 1999 on the Sega Dreamcast. I actually still own it. Of course, it doesn't hold up very well now, but this is not a remastered version. Just keep that in mind. A lot of people are, you know, basically thinking this is a remastered version of the game. It is not. It's a ported version of the game over to Nintendo Switch here that you can play, obviously, in dock mode and, of course, portable. The game is going to run you $14.99. Again, it is out here today, June the 23rd. I want to give a shout out to the publisher, Aspyr, for providing me with a review copy of the game to show you guys some footage here. Now, the game does have 25 playable racers. You have 8 unique worlds, racetracks. You actually have a... There's no multiplayer, which is really odd. It kind of stinks. I wish it would be nice if it was like an online multiplayer or co-op at least, or something along those lines. But again, though, gonna go and take a look at it here, guys. Let me know what you think here. And also a big thing too, that this actually has motion control, so that's a plus here. So with no further ado, let's go ahead and let's take at Star Wars Episode 1 Racer on Nintendo Switch. And as always, don't forget to like this video here, subscribe to the channel, and turn on that bell notification to keep updated with all things that is Chit Chat Gaming.
Gaza Spice Mine, second only to Kessel in spice production. The air is thick with tension out there today.
Yes, not to mention all that dust. I see that our host, the guild boss himself, the infamous Rob Suga, is about to signal the start of the race.